Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to remove glossy coating from your computer mouse. I'm going to be using a computer mouse here, but pretty much anything with a light glossy coating, like any electronics or objects with a light glossy coating, you can probably use this trick for. When you're done doing this, it's going to turn your mouse into a nice matte finish. You're going to need a pack of kitchen sponges with an abrasive side. I used a brand called Scotch-Brite. Heavy-duty scrub sponges, it cost me not even a dollar at the dollar store. This is just a voiceover of audio, so the first clip that's going to be playing is me using the sponge to remove the glossy coating, and then I'm going to show some deathmatch of me playing with it and my overall impressions of the new coating. This is my first time doing something like this, so if I say anything wrong or do anything wrong, just let me know. Before you start, make sure you move your mouse to an area where all the residue won't get over everything. In the video, I started doing this over my mouse pad, and a lot of the dust and the residue from the coating came off and went onto my mouse pad. So learn from my mistake there. Essentially, this is way easier than it might seem. Pretty much you're just taking the sponge, the abrasive side, the green side on the one I'm using, and you're just lightly scratching, or not scratching, but, you know, rubbing off the coating. I can't guarantee that you won't scratch up your mouse or your electronic device when doing this, but I can say that my mouse didn't get scratched up in the process. I can tell you that some of the branding may scratch off. For example, when doing this, the BenQ logo on the left side of the mouse scraped off for me, but the Zowie logo did not. All in all, it took me about 10 minutes total to get everything to a nice, even finish. Most of the spots that I started touching with the sponge turned matte pretty quickly, like 5 to 10 seconds maybe. I'm going to play a short sound clip so you know what that sounds like once it's matte. You should be able to feel it with your finger, but just in case. Here's what the finished coating looked like for me. Now I'm going to show a little bit of gameplay, highlights or whatever, and then give my final thoughts.
I'm the king of the nerd. No sé nada, yo soy Jones, no. Te voy a que te baje la nota. Prueba esta nota. You know who's this? He's me. El man que te vuelve loca. A ese Juan que te baje la nota. Prueba esta nota. Oh, sacrifice me. I did Axie, I don't need alcohol. I brought Rolexes like they had a car. Continuing delivering the substance. I'ma be there for my bros when I come. Don't you try to judge us like you ain't got no flaw. Don't you try to judge us. Don't you try to judge us. Yeah, they gon' die, die, die. Ain't no issue. She gon' cry, cry, cry. She feel me.
They couldn't raise me. I'm still tripping out the mode that played me. Same bitches fronting on me, wanna have my baby. It's crazy. And niggas say they made me. Taking credit for my mama, shit amazed me. How niggas talking down when I'm not around. But every time I'm in the building, shh, not a sound. I line my haters up and chop them down. That chopper have a nigga dancing like he Bobby Brown. I'm well respected in my city, even out of town. And I don't never tuck my chain, nigga, how that sound. How that look, we don't live by the book. We just live by the code, a lot of niggas got exposed. When the feds came through, they was dropping names too.
Overall, I'd recommend this to anybody that has trouble keeping a grip on glossy mice, whether it be because of sweaty hands, because of a wet area, like a wet climate, or whatever the reason is. I found that the initial grip is much worse because of you no longer have the glossy coating on it. However, staying gripped and not having to constantly be re-gripping your mouse while playing is definitely beneficial to you. I hope you liked the video. Any questions or comments, leave them down below. All the music and timestamps are in the description, and have a good one.